I don't know how well you can hear it, but there is nobody in Lacey's room right now.